Utrecht Centraal. We arrived to Utrecht Centraal late at evening on March 14th, after a day spent on a road by train from Munich after 2 weeks spent outside of home. My Ukrainian friends Daria and Nazar, who lived in the Netherlands for 2 years, picked up me and my mother and drove us to Austerlitz, where we were invited to stay at the house of my other friends, Linas and Hugo.